Legally, there seems to be not a basis. And the churches, not just the Catholic Church, but the United Church of Christ, the evangelicals, lots of churches have also been supporting me and saying that is not, a missionary has to defend the dignity of people. And that sometimes, or you, if their dignity is being challenged through an unjust system, you have to be there with the people while they're trying to gain justice. And that's what I've been trying to do. They turn up in the streets, they turn up in the press conferences, they turn up having programs for me. And it's just, yeah, that's why I find it a bit emotional, because of the because I've come to love them so much, and the thought of leaving is very difficult. But that doesn't mean that I'm not going to fight this deportation order.